you say you didn't have no ID?
Oh, no. I just didn't have it on me. So we are here. Lunch, Samo High. You guys know what's up. Anna, how did you get so tall?
Genetics. My dad's 6'7".
Why are you just hiding your rings when I'm asking you about your rings?
My hands are cold.
Lame. We are with my favorite closeted BTS fan.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Hello, Lucas. Right around town, is there another mullet in town?
Yes. Restart.
Turns out there's a new mullet in town. What do you have to say about that?
You know, people are already calling me Mullet Daddy, so I guess you're my son.
How's it like being a freshman at Samo High?
I'm not a freshman.
You are a freshman.
You are a freshman.
No.
Just here, act like you're a freshman for the purpose of, like, TV isn't real. Wait, are you a freshman?
No.
I swear I'm a sophomore. Why would I lie?
Because you're a freshman.
I'm a sophomore. That ass. Freshman ask anybody.
Liars. Freshmen are known liars. Kappas.
No. You're wearing a cap. I'm not a kappa. No. You're wearing a cap.
Okay, prove us.
You're wearing a bonnet.
I am wearing a bonnet.
I'm not a capper. Actually, wait. I got you. Yeah, you see, you got to enhance the lens.
That's such a freshman thing to do. May I ask, the Samo High people want to know, what are you guys talking about?
We're talking about the bad storm coming in tomorrow, of course. Isn't everyone talking about the storm?
That is true. Everyone is talking about the storm.
10 wins, 2 losses, you know, everybody else. The Ravens keep losing. Lamar Jackson got hurt. We seen everything yesterday. Lamar Holmes and all that. We seen the whole week 13. And you know, because you got 17 weeks on the 16 weeks this year. And no care, good camera.
Hey, no phones in class. Please introduce yourself to the audience. Who are you? What's your name?
Antonio Shelton, Principal, Samo High.
Dr. Sheldon, I love your Twitter. Some people go to Twitter to be excited. Well, I go to Twitter to be bored. Let's address the elephant, or should I say, horse, in the room. How many kids couldn't afford Chromebooks because of that horse? What do you have planned for 2022? A bigger horse?
Anyways, this episode is sponsored by St. Monica's, Santa Monica's brightest and most diverse institution.
Wrong institution. Santa Monica High School. Santa Monica's brightest and most diverse institution. Just wanted to correct you.
Thank you.
Eyes peeled wide open.
Oh yeah, that's my phone.
He's sleeping.
This is Logan. Every Friday, he does it number 2 in the Discovery second floor restroom. Let's see what we're gonna do today.
School's the worst.
Man, that stuff sucks.
Yeah, the teachers and the homework.
Homework, man.
And the principal,
all bad.
Too. It's all
principal?
It's all bad. It sucks.
None of it, man. Dude, is that Dr. Sheldon?
What is he doing?
Dude, are those binoculars?
Dr. Sheldon? Felix!
Patrick, what's up?
What are you doing out here? Well,
I'm in a park, and there's birds in a tree. And I'm watching the birds. To be honest with you, I want to be a bird. I'm jealous. Why do they get to be in the trees and fly? Why can't I fly? Huh? I want to fly sometimes. I want wings. I want to be able to fly south when it get cold outside.
Me too. I think about that all the time.
You know what? Sometimes when I'm in school, and you guys aren't around, recess, lunch, I lock my room. I put on these fake wings I bought from Party City, and I pretend I'm a bird. And I stand on desks, jump from desk to desk, and like a bird, and I pretend I can fly.
Wow. I'll never be late for class again.
That's a goddamn lie, Felix. You know it.
I know.
All right, guys. I'll see you guys on Monday. Hey, remember what I said. Spread your wings and fly, all right?
That guy's the best.
Okay, so we'd like to actually test the audio real quick. So, do you think you could read what's on this paper real quick?
Sussy Baka? Sussy?
Baka. Bruh.
Oh my god! Oh my god! You're done! Bruh! Oh my god! Oh! Rip Bozo! Oh. Bing Bong!
Almost immediately after pulling this baller stunt and making an absolute fool of Dr. Shelton, out of embarrassment, probably, he threatened to cancel the interview unless we could be more classy. Per his request, we did just that. Now back to the interview.
Welcome back. I'm here with Dr. Shelton. And what did you learn from your 2014 trip to the Hunan province in China?
What?
Your 2014 trip to the Hunan province in China?
The Hunan province?
Yeah.
Did I go to Hunan?
I think you went to Hunan.
When did I go to Hunan?
2014.
Who told you I went to Hunan in 2014?
Okay.
Not true.
I think I went to China in 2014, didn't I?
You did.
Yeah. I forgot. I'm sorry. I did go to China in 2014. Wow. I think I got a picture up there. Where'd you get this stuff from? Where'd you get all of this information from? Did I tell you this?
Yeah, Sammo High TV. We have to know.
Oh, God. Okay.
So, are you a fan of The Who?
I guess I could be. I mean...
Here in the fields, I fight for my meals.
Forgiven, yeah.